Hey guys, this is weekly update number 6 of my Iron Man exoskeleton project. So, this week what I did is I fixed a frame, I have a whole video on it. I don't really do much speaking about what I'm doing, but what I tried to do is I added supports on the legs and added hinges. Sorry, I added these triangular pieces which fit down here. They just distribute the weight evenly, try and keep the central beam not tilting. And that works to an extent. I think that I might need to improve it in other ways as well, because if I was to push it, it would fall over pretty easily. Also, I did this really quickly. I actually done this. I haven't yet made a way to fasten it so that holds in place, but what this is just a cap for the knee. I'm going to make one on the other side as well, but this can fold out the way so when I'm climbing in it doesn't get in the way, and same with all of these things. But then once I've closed these, I can close that, and it still allows me to move my leg, bend it, but I still am covered partially. Well, still I'm covered on the knee. It can hinge this way and that way as well, rotate, I say, which is good, allows for easier, well, more coverage of the knee. I still need to get the foam to do the padding for the shoulders and the underarms here, because the electrical tape, yeah, I've said before, isn't the greatest solution. It's really temporary, doesn't really stick very well. Lots of other things. I also need to add some more metal to the feet, shoes. They're a bit bare. You can see that, like, the whole ankle is, like, exposed to everything. It's just like a small piece of metal that holds the shoe to my foot and things like that. What else? I still need to move this up or do something else, because my elbow is still around this point. It needs to be down there or so. Still working on that. I'm sure there's a way of me doing that easily. Also, a lot of this thing, I just need to go over all the nuts and bolts and replace some of them. As you can see here, I have small nuts and bolts at the moment, and they're sometimes a bit too small to mount two pieces of this thick aluminium together. So I can go and take the ones which are too long over here, and I can replace them with ones that I have now. I also need to go over and make sure I find all the ones which don't have lock nuts on them, replace them so that they do have lock nuts, and so that they're secure. And that just, I can do it, it will just take a long time. And I've just kind of been putting it off. I also need to find a way of holding these together, because they just, the old way that I had was just a clip which clipped them two together. They didn't really hold, and plus they can just fall off. Yeah, and there's the arm. So guys, thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time.